like I said in the other video or videos from my friend C, I think deep down inside you had your heart set on your mom giving you a certain percentage so you could move on, but that's not going to happen in reality. And this is what I sent in reply. It's not going to happen because my mom's control freak cunt of a half-sister is pure evil, end of story, and the whole world is going to know it.